Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be doing another video with the floor is lava. So, remember in the last video, if you like the video, like, comment, and subscribe. So, I'm going to play, I hope.
You hungry?
No, thanks.
Huh?
No.
You eat something, señorina?
Yes.
You eat something?
Yes.
Through the TV.
Anyways.
No abro la puerta, sino. Okay?
Okay.
Me llama.
Okay. Anyways, let's get started. So. Sorry, guys. It was a talk with my new father, Joseph Sanchez. It was with my stepfather, Joseph Sanchez. I do know him now because I saw him one day. That's what makes me know him. Anyways, guys, let's just stop. Let's stop talking about it. We got talking about it. Anyways, guys. Oh my goodness, let's just fall in love. Power-ups, two, meh. Anyways, guys, I understand. So, guys. I better answer. Anyways, guys, back to the video.
The floor is lava.
Oh, yay, I completed a challenge. Woohoo! Oh, the floor's lava. Don't step on the floor. Ah! Don't step on the floor without hearts. Even if you don't have, you need 200. You need like 20 hearts to survive the lava. That way it's auto. It's impossible to get 20 stars. It's impossible to get 20 hearts. Many hearts. Nah, it's just one move. I only have one move. Except for teenagers and adults, they have four moves. The teenager has five moves. And adult has like 1,100 million moves. Okay, I'm gonna get a rocket. Oh no, not my wings. I like it when his butt burns. So, guys, this was a good video. Remember in the last video, and if you like the video, like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and this is the end of my video.